Here's a quick tutorial to get the best out of DirectVoteLive. Use DirectVoteLive for the best experience when voting online during a virtual meeting. To create a meeting, click Meetings. Then set up your meeting by providing the meeting name, time and date, and add your list of voters individually or upload a contact file. Add motions, agendas, prior meeting minutes, and other critical information securely with just one click. This can be done before or during the meeting, enabling organizers optimal flexibility to set up their meetings however and whenever it works best for them. To start the meeting, click Open Meeting from the dashboard, then send the invite email or text to the voters and you're set. Administrators can monitor the meeting as it unfolds. This includes access to a live roll call, officially verifying attendance in real time, seeing where particular attendees are, and ensuring a quorum present for voting. Within seconds of closing a motion or a meeting's conclusion, reports and vote results are available to view and download from your meeting. These records are securely kept within DirectVoteLive, enabling administrators to access them when needed or convenient. Start your next meeting with DirectVoteLive today at www.surveyandballotsystems.com/DirectVoteLive.